This is so satisfying. You've been using these Pop-It toys wrong your entire life. You can make the coolest dessert using one of them. Mash up a bunch of chocolate and melt it. Pour all of that melty chocolate into the Pop-It. 20 minutes in the freezer and pull it out. You just have to try this for yourself.